Welcome back to Earth from Space. Lusaka, the capital and largest city of Zambia, is featured in this image captured by the Copernicus Sentinel-2 mission. Lusaka, visible at the top, is located on a high plateau in South Central Africa, with an elevation of around 1,200 meters. With a population of over 2 million people, Lusaka is one of the fastest developing cities in Southern Africa. Lusaka National Park is easily identifiable as a brown patch of land just southeast of the city. The 6,700 hectare park hosts a variety of rare and endangered animals. Owing to Zambia's humid subtropical climate, agriculture is the country's main source of income and jobs. These circular shapes in the image, visible southwest of Lusaka, are an example of pivot irrigation or center-pivot irrigation systems. This type of irrigation functions where equipment rotates around a central pivot and crops are fed with water from the center of the arc. Water from the nearby Kafue River, visible cutting across the image from left to right, is used for irrigation and hydroelectric power. At 1,600 kilometers long, the Kafue River is the longest river lying solely within Zambia. The river flows across the flat plain called Kafue Flats, also known as Butwa, and meanders in a maze of swampy channels and lagoons. The flats, visible in dark brown in the far left of the image, are a shallow floodplain around 240 kilometers long and around 50 kilometers wide, and are usually flooded to a depth of less than 1 meter in the rainy season. From here, the Kafue River continues its journey southeast, flowing through the Kafue Gorge before finally joining the Zambezi River, visible in the bottom right of the image, near Chirondo, Zimbabwe. Data from the Copernicus Sentinel-2 mission can help monitor changes in urban expansion, land cover change, and agricultural monitoring. The mission's frequent revisits over the same area and high spatial resolution also allow changes in inland water bodies to be closely monitored.